Hi, my name is Meredith Maxwell, and I'm a data dissemination specialist. QuickFacts is one of the easiest ways to access the latest basic demographic, housing, social, economic, and geographic statistics. This tool allows you to compare up to 6 areas or geographies at a time. And in just a few easy steps, you can find, map, and compare frequently requested data for the nation, states, counties, and some places. Let's look at QuickFacts and what it has to offer.
Today, we will demonstrate how to add multiple geographies to compare the nation, state, county, city, and town to each other in QuickFacts. Right away, it's important to understand that this tool is only to be used if you are looking for the most current data. It does not help you access historical data. You also cannot expect to find data in small geographies with population under 5,000 people. But don't worry, we have other tools that can meet those needs. Statistics for the nation are automatically present. Now let's find our state, Maryland. Typing it into the search bar in the upper left-hand corner of the tool and selecting it from the drop-down menu, we see a new column is added. Then, using the same method, we will find Montgomery County, Maryland, and Rockville City, which is within the same county. Next up, we were interested in comparing our town, Barnesville. But when we type the town into the search bar, we don't find it. We see an error message pop up that says, "Can't find what you're looking for?" Re-enter the first 2 characters of your geography or zip and select from the drop-down list. If your place or zip does not display, you may need to try a different location or know that it did not meet the minimum population threshold required for this tool. To the left of each characteristic is an encircled I. This gives you an explanation of the source of the data. The surveys used in this tool are the population estimates, the decennial census, and the American Community Survey 1 in 5 year data. Now that we have our geography selected, you can select a statistic to pin to the top of the table, either by clicking on the statistic in the table or using a Select a Fact dropdown at the top of the tool. I will select median gross rent as an example. This statistic you select will carry through when you use the other features here at the right of the toolbar. Let's click these now. First, clicking on the map icon, we see that we need to select one of our selected geographies. Let's use Montgomery County. Now we see a map with this county and the surrounding counties. We can click on each one and see the median gross rent displayed. You can zoom and pan and even add another location in the map to compare. One of my favorite features of this tool is the ability to see your data in a dashboard. You can see a table, interactive map, and a chart display all in one view. Scrolling down, we see that this is a great way to compare your selected location with corresponding geographies within the state. Since we selected a county, we see other counties in our state. You can also change your statistic within the map and dashboard icon web pages from the Select a Fact dropdown. Comparisons can be made for states, places, and zip codes. To clear your filter, you can use the curve arrow above the table.
QuickFacts is a valuable resource for when you want to get the latest data fast. If you do not find your geography or interest, or if you need historical data, we have other tools available to assist you, such as data.census.gov. If you found this video helpful, help us spread the word by sharing it on social media. Also be sure to subscribe at census.gov/academy to find more videos and subscribe to our email list so you never miss an opportunity to learn with Census Academy.